What up, Loyalty family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know how this go, nigga. We got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today, reacting to motherfucking Ice Cube. The song's called It Was a Good Day. Y'all already know what the fuck going on today, man. We had got that throwback Thursday for y'all, right? I may have missed a few weeks or something like that. You know, it goes like that. It ain't gonna be every week. It's gonna be sometimes some weeks because it depends on how you guys, show love to these videos. But at the same time, common question today is, what's your favorite old school song? What's another old school rap, R&B, rock, anything like that y'all want to see me react to? Comment below. As well as, man, let's get this video to 10 shares and 15 likes. That's it, and that's all. But let's get straight into it, man. Let's press record. Just click play. Hey, y'all know, right? This was a song, right? When I was coming from school, right? This would be playing on the radio or like on a random day. You coming from like an event, like going to eat with your mom, your dad, your family.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kind of odd. No barking from the dog, no small.
Huh.
And mama cooked the breakfast with no hall. I got my grub on, but didn't pig out. Finally got a call.
I wanna dig out. Hey.
Hooked it up for later as I hit the dope. Thinking, will I live
another 24?
I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch,
I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light.
Hey.
With a jacket inside. Hey, so look, if for y'all that don't know, right? This is him describing his day, clearly, because it was a good day, you know what I mean? Basically, you know, the shit that didn't happen that day, shit that usually happens in the day, the nigga let you know, nigga, I didn't get shot at the day, a nigga didn't have to worry about the police, nigga, I was feeling good, nigga, even though I ain't had the best meal, nigga, you know what I'm talking about, to go see a bitch, you know what I mean? He was like, what?
And everything is all right, I got a beat from Kim, and she can do it all night. The homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week messed around and got a triple double. Freaking brothers every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day.
Bro, it's literally like an LA nigga. Especially at this time, bro, this is for sure like an LA nigga thing, right? Because this is really what a nigga do. We go play sports, we go get drunk, go just not even go play sports, not even go get drunk, but just go and try enjoy our time with the homies, friends, whatever the fuck they are to you. You know what I'm talking about? You can, you know what I mean? Whatever it be, you know what I mean?
Drove to the pad and hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday, them fools shot to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a brother's direction as I ran the intersection. With the show dog's house, they was watching your MTV raps. What's the haps on the craps? Shake them up, shake them up, shake them up, shake them.
So look what I told y'all, right? He going to chill with the homies. The nigga didn't want to go play basketball. Nigga then ran his errands, all his other shit during the day. Now he getting back, you know what I mean? Getting back to regular,
homies and watch me break him with a 7-Eleven, 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 back door, little Joe. I picked up the cash flow, then we played bones, and now I'm yelling down. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day.
I'm sorry I'm rapping the whole shit, y'all, but I love this song, bro. This is a L.A. classic, the West Coast classic. It's a classic in general, bro.
Left my homie's house paid. Picked up a girl, been trying to dig since the 12th grade. It's ironic.
Hey, look, I know everybody has that feeling, right? Let's run it back. What'd he say?
A girl been trying to dig
since the 12th grade. You know what I mean? Everybody has that feeling, bro.
I had the bougie, had the chronic. The Lakers beat the super size. Felt on the big fat fanny. Pulled out the jammy and kicked. My Jimmy runs deep.
So deep.
So deep.
Put her ass to sleep.
Woke her up around one. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the Top Gun.
Hello.
To the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion. Hit the three-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped the burnt off in the church.
Hey, this is... Nigga, this still a song, still to this day, a nigga will be playing, bro, and it will joy the fuck out of this song. I swear to you, know that.
Today was like one of those fine dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for the murder. 2 in the morning, got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blunt, and it read
Ice Cube's a pimp.
Drunk as hell, but no throwing up. Halfway home, and my page is still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.
Hey y'all, so this is a reaction video. I mean, this is a review or whatever you guys call it, right? You know what I mean? So I do appreciate y'all listening, coming, joining the reaction video if you enjoyed it. How ironic, nigga. How fucking ironic that the nigga get, you know what I'm saying? Like he said, it's 2:33 in the morning. Nigga like, what the fuck is going on? This day is so beautiful. Nigga done got some pussy. Nigga want some money shooting dice. The Lakers would. Nigga balled out in basketball, nigga. What, nigga? I know a nigga hurt like this. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all, any of y'all really Ice Cube supporters and shit like that, give me the continuation song. What is the continuation song to that, bro? But y'all already know this. Go, that's the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking baby.